for the best results, you want to make a sucking dick joke when you're choking. You're like, oh, that's what my dad did me last night.
It's like if you're going to the Cheesecake Factory, and then you just eat
the food at the Cheesecake Factory, and then you're full, and you can't come back for 2 days.
Hi, Chili's. Nice meat.
Hello, welcome to Chili's.
I'm hungry. Oh boy, tater tots!
Join a club this year.
Oh boy, Mr. Krabs!
I got you on my head.
Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs! But I'm not kidding, I once actually drank a drop of bleach.
What the fuck was that laugh? You sounded like a dying duck who just decided he was just gonna choke himself.
Oh, savage.
Hey, no, I'm such a savage! That's such an overused word, what are you fucking Jake Paul?
Oh, roasted.
I think about suicide every day.
I was watching Chef Gordon Ramsay the other day.
Ramsay!
Really good, I wish this was...
This is like the sole reason why abortion was created, you know?
I had a prank called yesterday. It was a blocked number, and they're like, "Oh, it's from the abortion clinic. The baby's still alive." It was really stupid.
Hi, sis. All you have to do is sign up. Yes, we need actually a 17, a negative 17 step process here. Can you stop ear raping? It's really starting to get annoying. Damn,
no. That's not even good ear rape.
What counts as good ear rape? Tell me that, small child.
Very nice. Almost choking yourself on your own mic.
Ooh.
Hey man, that burp can't taste me. But,